This week, there's a couple of new devices coming from Motorola. Alcatel pop out a cheap tablet. Panasonic are putting out an interesting new sucker-upper. And will Google lock down your phone if you fall behind on some payments?